guys. So good.
Spread the hazelnuts on an oven tray and place them in the oven at 170 degrees for 9 minutes. Once ready, quickly peel them and reduce them in smaller pieces, beating them with something heavy. Melt the chocolate, then add the hazelnuts and mix well, scoop them on some baking parchment and place them in the fridge for 2 hours. These are delicious, folks. You will love them.